right on time. Where's everybody else? I'm going to wait for your comments and I'm going to answer all your questions. And thank you for 21 million. So yeah, let's do this. Hi Sushant. Hi Rajat. Finally you're here. Hi Rohit. Favorite song of 2016 so far? I don't know. I can't think so quick. Let's Nacho by Badshah for Kapoor and Sons. Yeah, that's my favorite song of 2015. Hi guys. Hi. Everyone say hi. Oh, there's so many of you all of a sudden. Hello, Ankit. Hi, Hina. Hi, Mayur. So many highs I have to say. Guys, ask me something. I'm right here. 21 million. 21 million highs. Chalo. Everyone take one. Hi. Thank you, Kanika. God, I'm reading all your comments here. Thank you, Samya. I'm sure you're very beautiful as well. Hi, Hakmeen. Thank you so much. You have seen all movies and award functions. Thank you, Bablu. I appreciate that you watch and like my work. It really means a lot to me. Thank you, Jatinder. Utkarsh, you want to know who was my first crush? There was one boy in school who used to always make fun of me. And he was super mean to me and I don't know why I'm so dumb. I had a crush on him. Yeah. Hi, Falguni. I'm good. I was just at the Lakme Fashion Week and I saw an amazing show. And here I am right on time to chat with all you guys. So, yeah, I'm good. Sharmeen, why am I so beautiful? You'll have to ask my parents that. I'm sorry. I have no answer to that question. Thank you, Malik. Thank you, Noor. That's such a pretty name, Noor. Yeah. Hi, Royal Cinderella. Hi, Viren. Good evening, Piyush. Thank you, Fatima. Wow, this is like... Ooh, I don't know what happened. It just got paused on its own. Thank you, guys. Come on, ask me some fun questions. Yeah, this celebrating 21 million. I'm only saying hi and thank you. Thank you, Zed. My next film will be Akira Raja. Hopefully soon, Angelic Thomas. Amit wants to know which country I like most to travel to. Well, I just went to Australia and it was lovely. I really enjoyed it in Sydney. So that is right now my favorite destination. They haven't yet announced the release date, but I'm sure that it'll be in front of you soon enough. Yeah, so don't worry, the wait will be worth it, I promise. Hi Joshi, my dad is absolutely fine and he's really funny and he's the best dad ever. Yeah. Which birthday gift impresses me? I think anything that, it doesn't have to be big necessarily. I think something that comes from the heart and like is just, is what I need at that point of time. I think that would mean a lot, yeah. Favorite dish, Sunil Kumar. My favorite dish is pizza. Now all I can see is hearts and smileys. Thank you, Alejandro. C1 muscle icon. Somebody send me a number. Please call this person if y'all can see the comments. Soon, Tanveer, like I said before, the wait will be worth it, so hold on. Pizza icon. There's a... I can't tell what that is. Some boxy thing. More hearts, more smileys, more kisses and hearts. Oh, I got a thumbs up. Okay, thumbs up, guys. India flag. This is what? Freeze frame. Okay, since you're only bombarding me with icons and nobody's asking anything, I'm going to open the door because somebody's knocked twice. Ask me questions. What am I supposed to do with all these icons? We are live, guys. Come on. I get a birthday cake, but it's not my birthday. Should we do Damsharas? Okay, let's do this. Okay, guys. I really want to thank you and I want to say that I love you all. Thank you for all the love and all the support and all the good wishes that you all are always sending me. I truly do not work for anything else except for this from you all. So thank you so much. I appreciate it. I will always try and do my best. Always try and entertain you all. And always try and have these little interactions of ours. No matter how many emoticons I get. And I hope to see you soon on the next live chat. I'm going to run now. It was lovely talking.